What a treat we're in for today, golf mates. Right, this is a good one, this, because it's a fun video, a real fun video, educational video, and definitely going to be a laugh. So if you like laughing, you like life, you're going to love this video. Right, about 6 weeks ago, I were in Scotland, and I got my old rangefinder out. Look at the state of this. So this is my old rangefinder. Falling pieces. Every time I put it on my glasses like that, I'm putting a ring around my glasses. But Bushnell got in contact when we were in Scotland saying, hey Liam, would you like a new rangefinder? And I'm thinking, oh, okay, what are you after? And said nothing. So I've been in contact with them now for about 3 weeks, and I said, right, the lads on the channel, I'd love to treat all them. So this is what's happening. The lads on the channel are all going to get some sort of a rangefinder or a GPS advice, a device. Are you ready? And so are you. So what we've got this watch, what I'm going to show you today. You can win that. We've got this Wingman. You can win that. I've also got this Phantom. You can win that. And we've got a rangefinder. You can win. But I will let you know how you're going to win all these. We're having a bit of a fun first. So we're going to play three holes. You ready? With this.
Hole 11, par 4. Center 322 yards, front 312, back 333.
Now that is an Irish lady, but honestly, this app, let me show you this. This app, it's so, so cool. Honestly, look at this. So that's what you get on your phone. You can have an aerial of it. So if you've never played Charlton before, it's letting you know where all the bunkers are. You know, where do you want to position your ball there? Do you want to position? It's unbelievable. But what I like about it is the voices. You can have Australian, American, Indian, English. There's all sorts of fun you can have with it. So it's not just a music boombox. It's a real deal. So we're going to use this first. 11th hole, Charlton Cromarty.
Took a stroll down the old walk of the D-I-A-I-A.
Right, on a serious note, what have we got?
Hole 11, par 4. Centre 417 yards, front 402, back 431.
That's the worst Irish accent I've ever heard. Well, we're off the yellow tees today, golf mates, and it is a hurricane weather. So there's going to be a nice giveaway, and also am I going to keep this underneath. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. One thing you have to do if you want to be in the giveaway is subscribe to the channel. And when we do the giveaways, we know if you're a golf mate or not. A golf mate, that's what we call subscribers. We don't call subscribers subscribers because we think you're not a number. You're part of the family. Okay. Come on then, get over the bunker, that's all I wanted in this weather. Get over! Oh, it's over! You see with the leaves, honestly. Probably can see with this false air I've got. Yeah, Bushnell Wingman. A lot more features I'm going to show you now. Right, this is going to be a tricky one. This, that is a hard, hard wind. Anyway. What do you think of my shot, Bushnell?
What a great shot from the non-golfer.
Oh, but don't say it all to myself, that was a cracker. Right, golf mates, here we go.
Hole 11, par 4. Centre 208 yards, front 193, back 223.
I mean, they have got the worst Irish accent ever, but let me show you this. So really, you don't have to press the button. You can have this in your pocket and you just press that and it tells you. I'll just stop it. So anyway, here's the app you can have. Show me 197 to the front. 212. So I love it, you know what I mean? Obviously I want to hit it here or there, whatever, but it's free wood and I'm going to hit it as hard as I can. So this is a free wood. There's a video coming soon about this free wood. Really, I'm showing you a secret weapon, I think. Hips, come on. Not going to get there, I don't think, but it should be in between the bunkers. Don't go in that other bunker, I mean, that's a good strike, that. Right, the next feature on this, it's the different languages. It's so funny. So we'll go down there. Honestly, you'll cry laughing. You really will. It's so funny, this. So funny. Honestly, if you're having a rubbish day, just wait for this. You'll cry laughing, honestly. Oh, I met a girl and a hooey hoo hoo hoo. The Bingo Bus is Francisco. Well, I think that was a great shot. This is Rishi now from India.
Good shot, but how he is a seven handicapper, I will never know.
It's a bit harsh, isn't it? How far have I got in anyway, Rishi?
Hole 11, par 4, centre 27 yards, front 20, back 39.
Okay. Bit overkill that. I don't need that with my bolting hands, you know. Wedge in hand. That's why I'm a seven handicapper, Rishi. You read, but you don't look. So, golf mates, as I was saying, right, that is a wingman. We've seen enough of that. I'll pop this par putt in, and then we're on the next device, what you can win. Yes, win, because it's an easy giveaway. So, number one, you have to be a subscriber to the channel. If you can like the video, great. But also, there's this Facebook page coming up now. You have to follow me. We've got two Facebook pages. One's for the forum, and this is the official page. And I won't lie to you, we're going to be showing a lot of videos, behind-the-scenes stuff, and are you ready? Stuff what don't make it as well, like bloopers. And trust me, on this video today, there's been some bloopers. So, next, what should we have a go at? A trusty, I think, a trusty. The rangefinder. Come on, next hole. Right, so we've come on this par four. It says 324 yards, I'm gonna tell you. So this is the Bushnell Tour V5. Upgraded model, what I've got. I just prefer these, I must be old school, this is what I prefer. So dead easy, oh yeah, it's miles better than mine. And it's gonna vibrate now. Dead easy, picks a flag and vibrates. So, it's actually 317 yards because the pin is at the front. Driver in hand. Wind. I think we're having that wind. It might be helping. So, if I can hit one, I bet you I could do all right here and only be about 130 yards short of this par four, what's 317 yards. But, keep it low. Coming down with snow on it, that was high. It's bouncing, it's down there. That was not the best shot in the world. In fact, that was hit, half missed. I've chipped my paintwork as well. It's going this, my driver should be here tomorrow, get in. Right, come on golf mates. Let's get a birdie here and show you what else treats we've got for you. Well, I'm not gonna say it's good or a bad shot. I told you the yardage and I've got 76. Also, it lights up inside when you've got it. So it was a decent shot.
Rodney, you plonker. If it wasn't downwind, that would have gone 50 yards.
Okay, Rishi, there's no need for that. So, got my 8-iron, a little chip and run, I think. So 76 yards. Rishi is not happy with it, which it's up to him. That could be delicious. Do not go up there. Do not go up. Roll back down. Just stay. Oh, not bad. All down to the drive. But yeah, golf mates, I'm old school, mate. We've got the watch coming next. I'm not a watch person. I don't like nothing on the wrist. But yeah, can't beat that. It's better than mine anyway. But you can win this. All you've got to do is follow the Facebook page, which we'll check. Knock me a message and also be a subscriber, which is your golf mate, and you can win that. Come on. Let's get another par. And then we're flying. We're flying in the air. We've got a great par three then for the watch. Right. Don't need a Rishi for this. Greens have come on in a week, that's for sure. Don't know if you can see it's that leaf there. Keep the par train going, but not being funny. A good drive here, I would have been on, but I didn't. That's how much downwind it were. proves how much of a good par the last hole were, to be honest. Right, golf mates, we'll have a go at this watch. And it receives texts because it's all spelt wrong because I've done the spelling, but it's my barber, golf the haircut. Hiya mate, I'm off work next Monday. Right, golf mates, club in hand, ball ready. Only reason I know all this is because of this Bushnell watch. Now, if you like wearing watches at golf, I don't, but it's dead easy. 160 middle, 145 front, 178 back. But it is into the wind, so it's playing 180 all day long. So 5 iron in hand. Keep this run of scoring well. One good drive, one bad drive. Beautiful 3 wood, even though Rishi thought it weren't. Cheeky man. Cheeky man. See the draw on that, golf mates? That's a golf shot, isn't it? Huh? Divot. Look at that. Look at that. Nothing to do with the old Bushnell thing, but that was a great shot. Yeah. Really happy with that, golf mates. What's this here now? Look at this. Got a text off your editor. I've spelt it a bit different. You're a plonker. So it does text messages too. So yeah, if you like watches, you can have it. If you win the draw. Not for me though, I don't like nothing on the wrist, but that's a great golf shot. Don't comment great golf shot, because I'll tell you what you've got to comment at the end of the video. Right, golf mates, that is the best 5 iron of it in a long, long time. And I mean a long, long time. In fact, I can't wait for tomorrow. It's one of the last medal rounds. Okay, birdie putt.
You can't putt half as good as Mr. Barlow.
I can. What? Have that, Rishi. He's getting cheeky, that Rishi, isn't he? Pace with her. Line was okay. Right, I'm going to concentrate here because Joe is not liking me missing these. Not today. Don't forget, watch. It's in the draw for the giveaway. Make sure you subscribe and follow us on Facebook. Right, golf mates, this GPS might be for me because I'm a bit simple. Do you know what I mean? It's a Phantom. Really simple, isn't it? It's just, you connect that to, you can have it to your cap, you can have it to your side, you can have it to your bag, you can put it even to a bucket. That's it. Middle is 360, back's 380, front 350. As I say in the 18, Murdoch, you fool, anybody can hit it. So, at this point now, you're probably thinking, Liam, you're mad. Well, I've got no glove, I'm not having a practice swing, and I'm just going to hit it because we're getting caught up behind us by a few coffin dodgers, who this could help, to be honest. So, and that is gone right. But let's see if it works on another fairway. Yes, come on. I mean, that was a bad shot, that, wasn't it? What a great couple of shots, and I've gone from that best iron shot on the channel to that. But it don't matter, does it? It's all about the giveaway, and it's a freebie. But I like this one, this could work for me. But if I had a choice, I'm probably talking at my backside, the rangefinder for me all day long. Right, I'm gonna take my second shot and show you how do you win. So listen carefully at the secret magic word you have to comment so I can get you as a winner. Right, golf mates, what I do like is this. I've got everything on at the moment because I'm going to check it. It's all the same, and there's one of these at your club. All the gear, no idea. Right, if Joe can zoom in, that is 169 to the middle, to 170. And this one's saying 173. So there's a little something up there. But let's go with the trusty Bushnell, and I will tell you now what it is. 163 to the pin, so that's the centre. So yeah, they're all similar. Okay, what do you think, Rishi?
I think you have all the gear and no idea.
Yeah, I know. So I'll hit an 8. Get it over the trees. I think I've got all the gear, and I have got the idea. I know what I'm doing. Got all this for Christmas. and I put it in the trees. Oh, was that it? Oh my God. What do you think of that, Rishi?
I think you have all the gear and no idea.
I'm starting to think that too. Right. 100 to the front. 102 on the watch. 102 on the... And that'll be bang on that. Right. We'll do this eight-iron chip and run again. Come on, all the gear, no idea. Oh. Oh, that's for one, two, three. Well, it deserves it, doesn't it, eh? It deserves it.
I have all the gear and no idea.
I know you've said that once. I think you're taking the mick out of me now. Do you know what my name is?
I think you have all the gear and no idea.
I've had enough of you. You're doing my head in. You're doing me head in. Right, golf mates. Not much I can see here, but if I get a bogey, happy days.
Oh no, he's had another unmentionable, a shank.
I know, love. What are you doing tonight? Non-golfer here. Huh? Right, golf mates, this is simple on the comments. Comment what you want and you'll be in the draw. Rangefinder, watch. Phantom, Wingman, that's it. That's the writing how we want it. And we'll pick four winners. But you have to follow the YouTube channel, be a subscriber, which makes you a golf mate, and also follow that Golf Mate's official Facebook page. And I've been Liam Harrison. I haven't! No, I know what you're saying, Rishi. Right, golf mates, hope you enjoyed that video. A bit of fun. And yeah, got some giveaways for you there. So no one's been paid for this video. It's the giveaways are for you. So thank you for watching. See you soon.